Okay, so I have two kind of scary parts ahead. To go to the catacombs and upgrade my weapon and sense fortress. So first I'm gonna head over to the catacombs. And we're basically just gonna make a run for most of it. And I already. Oh, wait, no, I didn't. So I was going the wrong way. Oh no. Oh. The bonfire's right there, too. Not off to a great start. My weapon's at risk, that's not good. I have a backup one just in case. Not upgraded though. Well, hopefully I can make it. Oops, and I already forgot. All right, now we just gotta make our way through. Not die, hopefully. Gotta activate this lever down here. Ow. Oh, I'm dead. Yep. I'll just say activated that. Zigzag here. Oh no. That's not good. At least I don't have to go back that other way to get my souls back. There we go. They're very avoidable deaths. will they go away if I do this? I really don't feel like running back there again. There we go. Oof, made it.
An imp and a fine ember it be. I'll give you a flame to feast your eyes upon. Yes, yes.
Upgrade. That's as far as we can go for now. It's gonna take him on now. Thank you.